be doing episode 2 of
Surprise Egg, and we really like doing these videos, so yeah, let's get started.
I'm gonna go first, and then I'm sorry.
That was actually quite easy today. Okay, so I'm gonna go first. Okay, so this is from Smiggle, and it's stationery and it's got paper in it. So I'm gonna give you 4 seconds to guess what it is. I normally give you 5, but I'm feeling different. Okay, so 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. So comment down below what your answer is. Okay, so if you guessed it right, it is this Smiggle notebook, and I love the parrots on it. It's really cute. Okay, so your turn.
Okay, so my first thing is, I'm not going to give you any clues. I'm just going to show you this one. So this is, what is this again? Oh yeah, slime.
Party slime.
And I really like it. I got it for Christmas. Oh, it's not that cheap.
Yeah, it's really good.
So yeah.
So on to the next round. So now I'm gonna do my second item. Okay, so, I'm not gonna give you any clues on this one either. Okay, so this is this really sour sweets and sour candy and surprises. And it's called Brain Blasters. And I think it comes with like two of these sour sweets and like a sticker sheet.
I think I've had one of these before and it came with a lot of sour sweets. Oh. But like one, like different colours, but it's the same like type.
Oh, that sounds really good.
So my second one is this pink and white rubber, and I really like it because it's got like different shades, and I've seen loads of these before on YouTube as well. So yeah,
on to the next round. This is the last round now, and I'm gonna give you a clue on this one. So this is from Jojo Siwa, and it's pink and fluffy. So, and it's from Claire's. I gave you a lot of clues there. Okay, so I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to guess what it is. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, so comment down below what your answer is. Okay, so if you guessed it right, it's this pink fluffy Jojo pom pom, and it's a keychain, and I'm probably gonna put this on my back.
So I'm gonna give you a clue on this one as well. So it's from Jojo Siwa, and she wears them a lot. So we're gonna give you four seconds.
Four, three, two, one.
So if you guessed it right, it's a sequin Jojo Siwa bow. And I really like wearing it.
I hope you enjoyed the video. And like, subscribe, and comment down below which egg you liked better and what fish you liked better.
Turn our notification bell on to see when we upload our videos.
So yeah.